Welcome, everybody. It is Monday. It is a little after 12 here in Anchorage, Alaska. We come to you live every day, every weekday, Monday through Friday, from at about 12:30. A little early today. Got some appointments we got to get to. A little extra travel time there. But this is Matthew Lindsay with Precision Home Group here in Anchorage, Alaska. Local realtor here. Our goal here is to help develop people's goals as it pertains to real estate, and then we help them go attain those goals. That's our mission. That is what we do. Today, we're going to be talking about how to control your time. We all have a limited amount of time. Honestly, it's just like this made-up thing that we just give value to. So how do we best control that? How do we, you know, a lot of people say, I want to manage my time, but I want to control my time. So how do I do that? So in order to control my time, I'm going to talk about cycles of action and how to properly go about completing cycles of actions, what happens when you do, what happens when you don't, and what's the best way to do that. Thanks for joining, guys. I appreciate it. Like, share, comment. Let me know what you think. If you like it, if you hate it, I want to know so I can get better here. So what is a cycle of action? We're talking about that today as it pertains to controlling your time. Cycle of action, we're gonna break it down. So cycle, what's a cycle? You know, that's a span of time with a beginning and an end. So that's a cycle. You know, there's gonna be an obvious beginning and end to that cycle. It's gonna come full loop. We all know what a cycle is. Action, it's gonna be a motion or movement. So what we're gonna have is this continuous loop as it pertains to an action. You know, so what is a cycle of action? What's a good example of that? You know, that could be, you know, lead generated, prospecting. You know, for those in a sales job, a sales position, that could be, you know, you begin to prospect in the morning and you're going after leads, you're doing your phone calls, you're getting in front of people, you're sending out emails, texts, whatever that is a cycle of action. So thanks for joining, everyone. I appreciate it. We're talking today about cycles of action. So for those of you who are trying to manage time and you have an anxiety built up, stress built up, you sit there and complain and say, hey, I don't have enough time. It's an excuse, but it's avoidable. One of the things that you guys should be doing is looking to finish cycles of action. One of the biggest things that I was doing when I had no time, when I was running out of time, is that I just had so many cycles of actions left incomplete, left unfinished, and I would just move on to the next task. Now, there's a difference between, you know, the theory of your having your one thing and not multitasking. You know, you can go do other things, but you need to finish cycles of actions. The more cycles of actions you have left unfinished around you creates that stressful and kind of an anxiety environment. So make sure you're completing those cycles. And how do you control your time while doing that? That's a good question. You're going to complete those cycles of actions as fast as you can. You know, so if I'm doing prospecting in the morning, I know I got appointments and stuff, I'm going to get through that as fast as I can, become more efficient with the time that I have, the time that I've allotted for it. And you're going to find yourself being able to control that time and becoming more efficient. If you guys have any questions, make sure to put those in the comments. Hey, thanks for watching. Thanks for joining. Matthew Lindsay here with Precision Home Group at Remax here in Anchorage. My goal here is to help you develop your real estate goals, help kind of coach you in that. What does that look like? Help you expand those goals and then help you to go attain those goals. So it's kind of threefold there. We're going to help you develop. We're going to help you expand. We're going to help you attain. Feel free to give me a call, text, message, direct message, 907-302-1011. I'd love to know what your thoughts are on this topic. And if you want to hear other topics, thanks for the comments here on Instagram, also Facebook. Again, Matthew Lindsay with Precision Home Group. I'll be back tomorrow at 12:30. And that's how you control time.